why is it something?
It was always in school when I was growing up. Granted, I went to a private school, but it was such a fundamental part of my life. It was so basic, and it was such a great thing to do. And in our house, we constantly are doing art and talking about art, and my kids are museum members, and I can't imagine that not being a part of the regular curriculum, so I'm all for it.